Hi, Niall.
John Machansky, how are you?
I could be better, you know,
You're about to play this.
I mean, yeah, I'm about to play Arcana Heart 3, Love Max, with, let me see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 exclamation points.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to judge a book by its cover, even though the cover is that.
Yeah.
Let's see what we can do here. I have played this game a little bit. I have my PS4 controller hooked up and everything, so I'm ready to go. I haven't played, like, any of the story or anything. I've just mostly done some training mode stuff to try to figure out what characters I like.
All right.
And I don't know if I like anyone in this game, really. Everyone is weird. Let me see here. Let me do a time attack.
Yeah.
It's not to say that the roster in this game is particularly awful. I mean, there's some highlights and some lowlights. You know, like this. This character is awesome.
She looks awesome.
Echo, I don't know.
Echo.
That's really cool. Oh, what's another cool? Dorothy's pretty cool, too. She's like a magician, and she summons, like, cards and shit. Catherine, and she's like Tronbon, except a little weirder.
All right.
I think she was the one that I liked the most.
Yeah, I think when you were practicing, she was the one you decided on. Or was it her, or was it the girl riding, like, the big slime thing?
Yeah, there's the girl in the slime. Where is she? There she is.
There she is.
She's just inside of a slime. So, like, there's some neat character designs in here, like,
Yeah.
I mean, some of them are stupid, some of them are cool. I don't know, it's a mixed bag. There's, like, this Chun-Li robot with, like, when you pick her, I guess her scientist that made her, like, shows up in a Segway. Where is she? Yeah, there she is.
Yeah.
But no, I'll mess around with Catherine Kyobashi.
Alright.
I gotta turn Link anime on!
Hell yeah.
I don't know, I'm not 100% sure what the anime does, but you need to have anime on. Now, here's the other thing about this game, like, I read up about this a bit.
Okay, because we couldn't figure this out last week, we were like, what is this?
Sin and Punishment, that's a Nintendo game.
Yeah.
I don't understand what exactly all this stuff means, but I guess there are... arcanas that you can equip to your character and they power them up somehow.
If you look at the things, like, they all have different attack and defense points, so I guess that sort of governs that for your character, maybe. I
mean, this guy's got really high attack and defense, so I don't know why I would pick anything other than him. I'll just go with metal. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, the red eyes black dragon.
Here we go. This must be the linking anime. Here we go. Oh, this frame rate's garbage right now. What the hell is going on? This wasn't this bad before.
No, it wasn't.
I don't know what the hell is going on right now.
I mean, you just patched it, so maybe the patch just broke the frame rate completely.
Maybe. That's a shame if that's true. Because, yeah, like, right before we recorded this, I patched it.
Yeah, this is moving real badly.
Oh god.
Yeah, that was another thing we found, like, last week when we kind of took a quick look at it ourselves, was that the opponents tend to, like, kill you just really quickly. Like, they just hit you with super moves.
I'm doing a good job this time, but yeah, I had the original AI choice there. It was like level 4, and that was just completely kicking my ass. I didn't do bad that time.
No.
Can't really see her wind pose because she's in the corner and she's so large.
And they're just kind of on top of each other. Oh, that could have been handled better.
What, section 2?
No, just the way it, you know, moves you around at the start of a round. Like,
I don't get what the fuck happened to the frame rate.
I don't know, man.
You know what I might have to do? I might have to turn anime off.
Oh no.
I might have to do that, you know?
You have to turn anime on.
That might be what's slowing everything down. Let's see if that makes it work better.
So turning anime on just gives you those little animated portraits at the side, right?
That's what I'm guessing.
Yeah.
And let me play as a different character. Let me play as this character right now.
Yeah.
Anime off. Let's see how it goes. I'm gonna go with metal. Oh, you know, it's telling me to go with luck.
I guess luck must be her default one. But is this an anime? Is this an actual series or a manga?
No, Arcana Heart is a... Oh yeah, see? It's already working way better.
Yeah, okay, yeah, so yeah, anime breaks.
Oh Christ.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Yeah, holy shit! Calm the fuck down, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, this is a big difference though already, like...
I was doing better though with the friggin' anime on.
Yeah, this is more like what it was last weekend when we kind of just tried it out. Where she's just busting out super moves left and right.
My hand.
Yeah, I'll do my super move then. Oh, missed. Great. Alright. Oh, goddammit.
Some of the characters in this have, like, really complicated super moves. Like, just, you do it and then you have to, like, continue to...
Yeah, let me see here. Yeah, like, see here, there's Gentleman, Long Charge, and then A and B, and then you have to press other buttons with Gentleman activated.
Yeah, but there was one.
Bad, but...
Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
I
know. I know the one you're talking about. Let me pull her up, because that one was fucked up.
Yeah, it was like 6 direction inputs, then a button, then like another 8 or something like that.
Yeah, it was her.
Yoriko.
Yeah, I don't know anything about these characters. I've never played any of these other games. I know it's an Arxis game. And I dig most Arxis games, but this one is just... It's even more complicated than, like, Guilty Gear. Yeah, here it is. Yeah. Ancient
Jesus.
Talisman Pentagram. You have to input an actual pentagram. And then after doing that, you type in another forward and then a half circle forward. The Inferno from the Demon World that scorches both heaven and earth. Like, Jesus.
That's a great move name. That's a great move name.
Forbidden sorcery that controls life and death. I'll try to do that one. Well, I bungled that.
Do you think you're finding it so much more difficult now because you're using a weaker arcana? Like, do you think the fact that you had picked, you know, the best one for that first round was, you know, what helped you do so well? Because, what's her name, Echo's character, Echo's arcana was, like, super weak. So, I don't know, maybe that has a bigger, you know, influence than you maybe think. I don't know.
Yeah, but then, like, why put the other arcanas in there? Like, what's the point?
I don't know.
This is weird. This game's weird. I don't really get it. We're probably gonna get a bunch of messages from people who understand this game, and they're gonna call me a fucking idiot. But,
probably.
I don't know, it doesn't really explain itself. Is there some sort of tutorial in here that I can read up on? Maybe the story will explain it? Here, let's go into the story.
Maybe. Yeah, let's try the story out.
Whose story do you want to look? Who do you want to learn the lore of?
Oh god, all of them and none of them at the same time. Let's go with a character we haven't seen.
I mean, well, here's Heart. I know she's like the main character.
Okay, let's see what the canonical story is then.
Let's take a look. She's got love. Aw, love.
Oh.
To match Heart.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what's going on. This is the raw ore that makes up a celestial stone? The raw ore.
Mm-hmm.
The odds are pretty low. There's a slim chance these celestial stones might make it into our world through planar rifts. Oh, cray, what? Alright.
Okay, sure.
Let's see what okay.
Whoa. Was the frame rate on that transition as bad for you as it was for me?
Yeah, it was kind of choppy. Once these angels or a girl named Heart Aino, she is an uncommon soul. She's driven by her passion for love and great justice. For great justice. For love
going to
and
do
everyone.
My best. Going to do my best with a bang.
Ganbatte.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, 6 days until Japan is obliterated. Let's go!
Wow! Okay.
Alright, I guess I
feel
gotta...
like they kind of skipped that over in that opening.
Yeah,
okay.
What the fuck is going on? Alright, so I guess I gotta pick who I want to fight. I'll just hit random. I don't care.
I feel like I need to have played the other games in the series to understand what's going on.
I suppose.
I feel like there's probably some kind of reason why Japan is about to be obliterated, but we haven't played the earlier games, we don't know what it is.
Yeah, that's a little unfair, you know. But that's also anime fighting games in general.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, let's try to do some sweet combos. Oh, shit.
Oh.
She's got some crouching punch shit. I'll try to do a super, hang on.
That was one of the worst fireball attacks I've ever seen.
There we go.
Nice.
Perfect!
I thought she hit you.
Me too, actually. That's weird.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this standing you up on top of each other at the start of a round. The charge move?
That's what I thought it was. This is just like...
Yeah.
Okay.
Like charge a Kamehameha. I guess it's just a block or a shield.
Yeah, that might just be a... No, I'm gonna go to CEO Taku in a couple days, and I am 100% sure that the people are gonna be playing this game here. I'm just gonna ask people what the fuck is going on. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna end it with my punch again. Here we go. Falcon Punch!
Unlocked Memories, Heart Main Story 1. I guess that's like for a gallery mode or something.
Alright, maybe that will explain what's going on, if it's a
maybe.
Memory. Yeah, maybe we should look into that. It's too late for me to back out now. We're already into this up to our necks. Why not let me help you? Oh, now here's a reporter. Shandu, reporting live from the scene. Now, Stephen, where the similar phenomena are taking place in the east regions, but ooh, shit's going down. It's just the phenomenon. Now crime rates are starting to soar.
The economy's gonna collapse.
Damn. Like, what's going on?
I don't know.
She's pretty alright with it, though. She's like, okay, crime rates, economy's collapsing, who cares? It's all good.
Well, I mean, you gotta be professional, you know?
Is there a save I can do?
Maybe, just...
I can't back out, so I guess I just have to go all the way through the story, and then I can look at the memory?
I guess.
All right.
5 days, John. 5 days until Japan is obliterated.
That heart fell, right? And Catherine needs to collect the stones.
Isn't that what you're trying to do too?
I guess? So that's why I gotta fight Catherine, because we're gonna fight over the stones.
But neither of you have seen any.
I mean, as far as I know, maybe like off-screen the heart found one and they just haven't told us.
Yeah, maybe. I feel like this story is like picking up midway through. Like it definitely feels like it's continuing on from the other games. God, that fireball is terrible.
Here we go again. Punch! That's satisfying. That feels good. Here we go now. We're gonna plop me up.
Yeah.
That's funny. That's just funny to me.
It seems dramatically easier in story mode, too.
Maybe they want you to see the deep lore or something.
Yeah, yes.
Oh, that, They don't fuck around when you're in versus mode, but... Ah, that didn't do it. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Hooray! Love for
all. Yeah.
Shieldstone? Oh, she hasn't seen any either.
Yeah.
Alright.
Uh-oh.
Here's a green orb. Oh, so this character is collecting the orbs.
Yeah, this is the bad guy.
I'm guessing.
This is the boss.
I must hurry, but why am I alone? See if we can figure that out. Maybe we'll unlock her or something, too?
Maybe.
Here, I want to fight against Ico. Ico's looking for her sisters. Play battle up! Oh, and I think she had a stone too. I saw a stone on her. So maybe if I beat her, I get a stone.
Alright. I wasn't really paying much attention, but I'm sure.
I saw it at the last second. If
okay.
Pause. Take a look at the tapes. You'll see.
Mm-hmm. Play it back.
There we go. That's the ticket.
So, like, how does it feel to actually play? Like, is it responsive? Does
it's
it feel
responsive? It feels alright.
Yeah.
Could be worse. I think it could be a little better, but it could be worse.
Yeah, it's not all right. Like, yeah, it's not as good as a typical arc game, we'll say.
Yeah, definitely not. Like, I'd rather. Because this game came out in, like, 2011 originally.
Yeah, it was a Vita game, I think.
Yeah, and just now it got its PC port. It's a fine port, you know? Like, I mean, other than a couple of frame rate drops here and there, like we're seeing, it seems like a perfectly fine port.
Yeah.
But, let me see if I can do another, like, cool let's see. Get the amazing heartful punch, special kick of love.
Ooh, do that.
Or, let me build up my meter a little bit more, and then I'll do the super duper amazing iron fist of love. Let's see if I can do it. Get it full. Come on. A little bit more. Okay, and then we'll get it again. Make sure I get it right. Okay, so it's forward and then forward circle and A and B. Then I have to keep spinning.
Right, yeah. Yeah, this game has a lot of, like, post-inputs that you have to do, I guess. Okay, that was pretty
it.
Cool.
I think it was it. Either way, it was cool. It's... No, wait, no, it wasn't. It only used up one meter.
Yeah.
Fucked up. Damn. All
that right, was, I'll try to that do was your dragon time. Punch. Yeah.
Amazing.
Oh, yeah, she does have the little thing over her head.
Yeah, she's giving me. Yeah, so I have one. Okay, so Echo left. I have an orb. So the boss is probably gonna come after me. Because I have an orb now. Alright.
Where do you get off abusing Kathy, John? Only Kira is allowed to do that. Oh.
Enter the sphere. Did she just change what time it was?
Yes. Yeah. Well, earlier, like, in that first round, the priest lady made it snow for a minute, so... I think. I might be wrong.
God, that projectile fucking sucks.
Yeah, look at it.
It's bad.
It's like a Dan Hibiki fireball or something.
Yeah. Hadouken!
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
She's pissed as fuck. Section 2? What a weird name for a round section. Here we go,
yeah.
Section 2 of the fight.
I feel like Ark often have like weird round names and things like that in these games.
I don't know. I mean, I at least have fun with like Heaven or Hell. Let's rock. That's
yeah. Is it Blaze Blue or Guilty Gear where it's like Rebel 1, Rebel
That's
2?
Blaze Blue.
Blaze Blue, yeah.
Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. Oh shit. Oh. This is some Zangief shit. Alright. Oh no, wait, no. That's like
Muscle Buster.
Yeah, that was
like
Hugo, actually. Excuse me.
Some Kimiku Man stuff.
Oh shit, again.
Oh.
Oh man, I might not make it. Yeah, Muscle Buster. Fuck. Alright. Let's try it. That was it, but that didn't do
anything. That was it, yeah.
Whatever. Part main story 2. This is just one of many ways to express love, what?
By beating the shit out of someone.
Great.
Apparently.
Just smacking a slime.
Yeah. Ugh.
Damn it, I still don't have enough, and it looks like someone else is grabbing celestial stones for themselves. Alright.
I like how they just made like this one image and just they just changed out the color. Yeah.
That's good as hell.
Yeah.
Alright. 2 days until Japan's obliterated, so I think I only have to do 2 more matches. I got this one, and then I guess I have the final boss.
Do you think this is going to be one of those cases where the final boss is actually, like, way, way harder than everyone else?
Oh god, like, I don't doubt it for a second. I'm probably not going to be able to beat the boss.
Like, everyone else is no challenge at all.
Yeah.
And then the boss just murders you.
Oh shit! She summons like angel spirit, I guess. Oh, man. I got rid of you, I guess. Oh shit! Oh fuck! That was cool. She has like situational like, block.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say that I'm like into this game per se, like I wouldn't like go to a tournament for mm-hmm. this, but
you could see yourself playing it.
Yeah, like I don't hate this.
It's just a decent but not spectacular fighter, I guess.
Exactly, yeah. This is an okay game. Like I think the actual like main reason why they made this game was because it's all like waifu characters. Like straight up in the PR email they sent, they said waifu fighting game available now. So they know what they're doing.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. This is okay. Like it's not Arcsis' best work, you know. It's not a Guilty Gear. It's not a Blaze Blue.
Mm-hmm.
But it's okay.
It's not even a Persona Arena.
Well, I mean, Persona 4 Arena is just like a reskin game. So.
I guess.
Nice.
Yeah, some of the supers are actually pretty nice.
Right, I got another orb. Now, let's see what happens. Maybe the orbs are like continues for the final boss. Oh shit, what? The fuck? Why did you take my orb?
Yes.
I was able to restrain myself from killing her. I'm no longer a mindless Acer controlled by the Institute. Okay. Why did she take my fucking orb?
I don't know.
I could have used that.
Now Japan is gonna be destroyed.
Yeah, shit!
Oh, it's this lady.
The reporter's showing up, just like, oh, Japan's getting obliterated because the main character lost somehow.
Even though she won.
According to experts familiar with the growing crisis. Oh, we're going live to the chopper. Here we go. This is Pequod. We're going to Pequod.
Oh no.
Snake's just up there and he turns to the camera and he just goes, this is now you're playing an action. Now you're playing a real fighting game. And he just like starts beating the shit out of us a lot. Charlotte Croc.
Okay.
Stop the activation of the Divine Celestial Weapon.
Alright.
This is some fucking deep lore. It's so deep, I'm digging and I can't find what's going on. Alright. Oh shit! She has all the fucking orbs!
Now she's gonna be super powerful.
Oh god.
You have to beat her 5 times.
Don't joke. Oh, she's going for it. I'll never understand how you feel. Yeah, same here. Heart and I are two sides of the same coin in this situation, I'll tell you that much. Alright, she's got Balder. Okay. She's talking. She talked a bunch. She's blocking. Oh shit! Fuck!
Yeah, she's actually attacking you, unlike everyone else.
Alright, I gotta focus. I gotta do my best. No half measures.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh, is that what the Arcana is? How do I do that?
Yeah, that is for Arcana, because it's behind her little portrait.
How do I do that?
I don't know.
Alright.
Okay, you won.
Yeah, alright. She's just laughing it off, though. Uh-oh. Okay, hang on, now. Let me try to press another button. Oh, shit! I don't know how to do it! I want to summon love. I want to grab my love. Oh, God! Oh, fuck! Oh, this isn't good. Oh, crap. What the fuck?
Wow.
Holy shit! The fuck was that?!
So it is absolutely one of those games where the final boss is just, like, super strong.
She knows how to use her Arcana and I don't, so that's definitely a bonus. Oh god.
Is it on your command list how to do it?
Let me see here. Hang on. Controller setting, let's see. Okay, Arcana. Right bumper. So that'd be...
R1. What?
Wait, hang on now. Okay, so it's that. Oh, fuck. I'm pressing R1 and it's not doing it's just doing the projectile. Is that my Arcana? Is that it?
Try right trigger.
No, that's what I did and that doesn't do anything.
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus, I'm getting fucked.
Maybe her special moves are just all summoning the Arcana to do things for her or something.
Oh shit, my friggin' meter keeps filling back up. I'm just gonna spam this, I don't care. Yeah, my meter keeps filling up. Oh shit, there we go.
You got this, you got this.
And... Ah! There we go.
There we go.
Nice. Alright, I still don't know what's going on, but I got into it. Oh, she's probably getting absorbed into the orb. Or something. Oh, she's
kinda... Now you gotta fight her super...
Now just let go of the white person!
The white person!
Everyone should die! Oh, she seems a little upset. Oh, do I have the orbs now? Oh,
she's used...
Wait, the orbs are flying away? Oh, no. Oh, what's happening? Oh, God! Oh, don't tell me!
Oh, no. Kyoto's about to get blown the fuck off.
Alright, yeah, if this is the actual final boss, I'm gonna shit. Because this is fucked up.
This is totally the final.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh
Oh god, it's this. Is it also gonna have the fucking Lance of Longinus too? Is that what we're doing? Operation Nihon Go, calculating to. Oh shit! They're gonna destroy Mount Fuji.
Ragnarok.
Oh god. All right. So I guess I gotta defeat it before Ragnarok. All right. Here we go.
You're just gonna kick it in the leg a bunch.
Oh god. This isn't good. Ragnarok. Okay. Oh god! Oh god! Oh no. What the fuck is this?
Oh, it's like those, like, Street Fighter 2 sub-levels where you gotta beat up a car or something.
Oh shit, okay, hang on. God, this sucks.
This is real bad.
This is good. This is real bad.
Alright, oh, I broke that. You gotta get up to the next one. Gotta get up.
It's not even... Yeah, I'm gonna kill these things. It's not letting me stand. Okay.
There you go. Well, the good news is it doesn't seem like those other two things can get back up, so...
Yeah, they're like busted down there, they're just done. Oh, is there another thing I have to kill up there, too? Okay, that's destroyed. Oh, fuck! Why is that platform not work? Yeah, okay, now I gotta... Oh,
oh, you gotta kill those.
I can't even reach them!
Can you get up?
No,
okay,
I can.
You can get on his shoulders.
Oh, Christ. Oh, what's happening?
You got 20 seconds.
Oh, what the fuck is going on? Oh, what is going on? Oh, this is really bad. Oh, God. Oh,
this frame rate is really bad, too. Oh, God. You can do it, John. 10 seconds.
Okay, gotta go. Fuck. Oh, shit.
That's it.
Come on. Ah, fuck.
Oh.
Come on, let me continue or something. Ah. That sucks. No. Okay, let's try that again. I think I can do
one
it.
More go. All right, let's try this.
I know how to do it now. I know how to do it now, even though this is the worst thing in the world. Demonstration admission. I don't know what that means.
Yeah, this is like one of the worst final levels I can think of in a fighting game. So I don't think you can actually destroy those things. Yeah, it's like in MK9 when Shao Kahn just stops trying eventually after he kills you enough times.
I know what the target is, leave me alone!
Okay, that's another one destroyed. I think one of them might have actually destroyed it for you.
Good. Thank you.
Oh, this frame rate.
Okay. Alright, we got plenty of time, I got plenty of health, I think you can do this. If I could just get up here! Oh god, okay. Oh my god, okay, now I can get up here.
Alright, now you got it.
I had to wait
you
for
got tons of time.
I guess. Okay.
Yeah, you've got this.
Oh shit, okay. I don't know, I gotta watch my health. One more hit!
You got it!
Yeah!
Got it.
All right.
Yeah.
I defeated Ragnarok.
This tiny little girl just destroyed this gigantic robot with her fists.
Go for it, sure, you know.
You saved Japan, John.
I'm glad. Oh, it was all the rocks. I broke all the rocks.
Oh,
divine celestial weapon. All right, so now Mount Fuji will be fine. Hooray! The ultimate power of love! Michael, edit in Huey Lewis's The Power of Love right now.
Oh, fuck.
Do that. Thank you. I actually don't edit that in because then the video will get taken down. Edit in a MIDI, please. No. Find the worst possible MIDI. Oh, it's just gone. Alright. It just vanishes. And there's a rocket over there for some reason. Alright, a few days later. Just chilling.
Oh no! I hate this game.
Oh, fuck! Oh my god!
One star.
I'm so fucking pissed right now. Holy
shit. I love how jokes are still funny, like, 5 years later.
Oh my god. I like broke a sweat because I'm so mad about that.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Holy shit. Oh man, you know, I brought you a tart as an apology, but then I'm gonna bring you over 9,000 because that's how much I love you. That's what's gonna happen. She's gonna say that.
Oh no.
Ah! What happened?
It's a meme!
Uh-oh!
Of course.
Cheesecake! Alright. It was a cockroach. Oh, I'm glad this is going to be the end credits. can I skip the credits?
Oh, what a way to end.
Me choking.
Oh.
Alright, so game over. No. Can I input my name? Oh, alright. Well, that's it. The after story. Should we do the after story, or do you think this video is long enough already? How long?
We're at like 40 minutes.
Oh, you know, hang on. Let's check that gallery stuff. Let me see if there's those.
I bet it's just the
memories here. Incident at the academy.
I bet it's just. Oh no, it's not.
How long is this? Oh, hang on. I feel like this is gonna be long as shit. I think it might be like backstory stuff, but
actually, yeah.
Oh god, I want a dog. Let's read this.
Okay.
Niall, do you want to do some voice acting?
Not really.
All right, I'll read the part of Heart, and then why don't you play whoever else shows up? Okay.
Oh fuck.
All right.
Oh, so I have to do a voice.
How cute. No, I'm just gonna use my normal voice. I don't want to be too dumb.
Woof woof.
Its eyes, its end paws, and everything else about it's so small. It's so cute. You know, this isn't even funny.
Yeah. Oh no! Oh god!
What? Wait, what did it say?
No, look at the girl in the background.
Oh wait! Oh! Oh, I just realized! Oh no! Yeah. Is that what it is?
Yes,
oh,
that's
wait,
what
no, it's not. It's just... No, it's not. No, it's not. She just recognized that it's her. Oh my god, I just had a heart attack. Oh my god, that was so scary.
We need to stop this.
I think we need to get out of here. That was really frightening. Oh my god. Whew. Holy shit. This game's gonna give me an ulcer. How about we go online really quick? Let's test the netcode. Let's test the netcode. That should be something we need to check before we end this video. We need to check the netcode. Do you like to? Okay, I gotta create a profile. Just you can watch me create a profile on here.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, okay. So yeah, there's me, Bitcoin.
Bitcoin.
Let's see here. Let's just do a player match. Chile. All right, I'm gonna play Chile. Okay.
Great.
Alright. Oh, that's apples, mate. Alright, I'm gonna press.
What if Slasher's E was in here?
Okay, I'm gonna press 4 for charm. I would take a shit if Slasher's E was in here. There's someone with no name. And then there's Odette's apples, mate. And there's me, Big Corn.
Big Corn.
Is there a...
Oh, it says please wait until the match is over. But...
I'm gonna... Okay,
Oh, can you not just type in whatever you want? You have to...
I'm just gonna spam the podcast on until they kick me. Is there a watch? There's gotta be something I can do.
It looks like it's turn based. Because it's, you know, past turn is there,
yeah,
so
is
you
there
have to.
Like...
So really, it,
to watch it.
Really, it's. No. It looks like it's just like a lobby where you take turns.
Alright, here we go. I think something happened. A noise happened. Alright, let's see if this works. Okay, I'm ready to go. I gotta go up against. Oh, that's apples, mate. I'm gonna play as Carter. Alright, let's see if there's any good ass colors. Okay, let's go. I'll go with love, because I know that one too. Alright, let's do it. This person's probably pissed as fuck at me because I'm taking too long or something. Well, you know everything about this game, it came out in 2011, and then I'm just like, oh, fair play. Yeah, this person's gonna kick my ass. This isn't even gonna be fun.
Absolutely. This is...
Synchronizing. Oh, God!
Oh,
fuck! Holy balls. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Now it's fine. It's a little choppy, but it's no longer... Oh, God. Oh, here we go. Here
yeah, this person knows what they're doing.
Here comes the pain. Alright, oh!
Just spam your falcon punch.
Man, I'm just gonna go for it. Oh god! Hit him, she just fucking went at it. Oh god, oh! Here we go! Oh god! Yeah, I'm done. Jesus. Oh my goodness. Alright, come on. I think I got a hit.
Which yeah, you took like 1%. There you go. There you go.
Oh, that's apples, mate! Alright.
Really unfortunate of you to like be playing against a professional Arcana Heart player in your first game.
Yeah, the famous Oh, that's apples, mate.
Mm-hmm.
Probably gonna meet them at CEO Kotaku this
probably.
They're just gonna be like, dude, that was you? You were Big Corn? And I'm like, yeah, I apologize.
You fucking suck.
Yeah. Here we go! Punch! Oh, I have an advantage right now.
Yeah, but they seem to be going a little easy on you this round. Oh! Right. See, he knows at this point that you're just winding up for that one punch, so you should do the one that rises.
If I can remember how to do it. Oh, this doesn't look good. This doesn't look good at all. Oh boy. Yeah, that's the end of old me.
Did he just crucify you?
I think so. Kicked my ass so hard my shoe came off. Alright.
They're just all standing on you.
Breaking my legs.
You're being trampled by nuns.
Alright, well... I guess that ought to do it. No, I don't need to... Oh, wait, am I getting... I'm getting a message.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's from my friend PSN. I think he's inviting to play. Alright, well, I think that about does it for, Arcana Heart 3 Love Max. This is available on Steam right now if you are so inclined. It's okay. There are better Arc System Works games on Steam, but this is also not terrible. Like, you know, if you're itching for a different fighting game, if you have more time on your hands, you could probably actually figure out what's up with the Arcana And I don't know, I'm definitely gonna play through more of the story and the, I guess, the after story of all these characters. I guess I'll report back for during the podcast next week. That sounds like something that'll be pretty fun.
Mm-hmm.
But Niall, thanks for joining me.
Thanks for having me. God.
This was a real event.
Yeah.
Alright, thanks for riding the rails, everyone. See you next week.